record for selling the most amount of debut albums ever in her native Canada. She's also had a number one there, as well as in the States. Looks like she's heading that way in the UK too.
Yeah.